You're now rocking with the best. Luminary Sounds, the number one station for independent artists.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Between the Lines. Oh, man, we're having a great time in the studio right
Wonderful
now.
Wonderful time.
Gwen Bunn featuring the lovely Faith Evans.
That's right.
How do you feel about that?
I like that track a lot, and it's so good when you hear an artist that displays great artistry, even when they have a legend like Faith Evans on a track with them. And Faith Evans does not outshine them.
Held her own.
Mm-hmm. Shout out to you, Gwen. I am lighting it up for you.
All right. Love the cover, too. The hair just all over the place.
Oh, so man. Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Go ahead, Missy.
Wasn't it Afro Week the other week?
Possibly for her every day.
Yeah, so her cover fits it.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead, Missy.
Nice. No, I enjoyed the song, so I'll also be lighting it up. I saw that Faith Evans was on it, but I didn't think it was the actual Faith Evans until I listened to the song.
There's
like,
two Faith Evans out there.
Right, right. You know what? The jokes are real today.
Listen, ladies and gentlemen, if we're having a good time Saturday, it's because it's Saturday. We're here to have a good time. We're here to have a good time. That's what we're here for. Yes. So, listen.
Ultimately, I light it up,
all right? Oh, you light it up. All right, all right. We don't want to offend Missy the Great here. So, I'm going to light it up as well. Between the Lines is a great song, beautiful song, almost timeless. I think it deserves to be in the Rhythm of the Coast core bass.
I agree.
You know, so I love the song. And to be honest with you, I really didn't even hear Faith Evans in the song.
Yeah,
I didn't really hear.
You gotta pay attention.
Like, where's the part coming? You gotta really pay attention. So, Gwen,
she's
Bunn,
doing the background thing.
She's doing. Yeah, yeah, see, that's what I'm like. Where's she at? Like, are you tricking us here, or is she? You know,
she wanted to let the other artists shine.
Yeah, yeah.
And
I like that.
Yeah, if you're a fan of Faith, you know those riffs that she always does, and you hear them back there, and you're like, oh, there's Faith.
There's Faith right
but,
there.
But I think it was on purpose, like you said.
I think I love the way they did that. A great collab, but she allowed her to shine. And,
right.
You know, she knows she's Faith Evans. You know, I don't want to take away from your artistry.
There's only one Faith Evans.
So there's only one Faith Evans. I really enjoy the song. I think we all like it. We're going to put it into rotation.
That's right.
Moving forward, though, let's get into our vault reviews that we have not had in
the vault
in a long time. The vault reviews are where we listen to an album that is historic in nature, and we listen to see, is it true? Is it really a classic?
Right.
Are we sipping tea or lighting up to the classic history of this album? So, Francois, this is Francois's pick.
Uh-oh.
Who did you pick for this album?
So, the album that I selected is by Herb Alpert.
The album is
called Rise.
Okay.
So, the reason why I selected this album...
Please tell us.
I will tell you guys, because I know when they saw it at first, they were just like, what is this?
No, I was like, what happened?
They were like, who is this, and why did he select this album? So... A lot of you that do not know, Herb Alpert is a legendary jazz artist. And when he came out with this album was one of the few albums that was a top 10 hit on the R&B charts, on the pop charts, as well as the jazz charts.
Wow.
So I thought it would be so great for us to do an In the Vault review on an album that crossed different genres with just one album. You know, and I was telling Junior and Missy, there's a song featured on this album that when they hear the song, they're going to know that this was a song that was sampled a lot. You know, so I picked this album
I did not know the sample, though. I did not know which one was sampled.
I didn't know exactly which one it was. Yeah,
I will. So on the count of three, we're going to either sip tea. Or we're gonna light it up.
Okay, ready?
So, one, two, three.
Light it up!
I'm sipping tea.
Light it up.
Oh, Junior is sipping tea. Okay, so Junior, why are you sipping tea?